Share their posters. They're going to come up first. I'm going to stand behind them so that they can speak through the microphone. Take a little step forward so everyone can see. Please sit on your bottom. I think you'll be able to see. Beautiful artwork. Okay, let's see. What would you like to tell us?
In the morning, I put my sister Maddie's clothes by the fireplace to warm them up.
Excellent. That's a wonderful example of kindness. Let's give her a round of applause. Thank you.
Make cupcakes with my mom for my dad for the Christmas.
Now, next person.
When I wake up, I say good morning to my family.
And our next person, our next speaker. Helping with the groceries. Hold that up nice and tall. Excellent. Excellent. Alrighty, next person.
One day a girl winked at me and I smiled back.
Very kind. And our next person.
I can't help mom make dinner.
And our next speaker.
I can give my dog a treat.
And next, Logan.
I would give Dad and Mom a hug, and they would smile at me and say thank you.
And our next speaker.
If I found a dog, I would let it be with my family.
Very nice job. Beautiful artwork and wonderful acts of kindness. These children are going to put their artwork down. And while they're doing that, parents, I just want to remind you, if you would kindly refrain from flash photography, we would appreciate it. Please write it down.
Jake's so kindness. You're right, baby.